And happy Tuesday, folks. Happy Tuesday, November 10th, 2020, and welcome back to another episode of Quarters Without Borders. I'm your host, my name is Kyle, and we are playing today for a better tomorrow. Right now, we are playing our way through the Order 1886. We're doing so on the hardest available difficulty, which I believe is just labeled hard, with as many HUD options, auto aims, all the little assists turned off as possible. And every time we die, fail, or retry, we are donating an additional 25 cents, an additional quarter, to charity. The charity for this game, as you can see in the bottom left of your screen, is Gamers Outreach, helping others level up. And so far, we have raised a grand total of $23.25. That quarter's donated tracker right above that will be climbing today as we play and hopefully run into some more resistance. Oh, it is an exciting Tuesday today, folks. Another wonderful day. I think, looking at the forecast for Central Ohio, I think today is actually going to be the warmest day we have for the foreseeable future. I know starting tomorrow, things start to chill down. Today, I think it's hitting almost 80 degrees Fahrenheit with a low of around 60 degrees Fahrenheit. And starting tomorrow, things dip down into the 40s, 50s. Subs, good morning, good morning. Working at 2 today, just enough time to spend with us for a little bit in the Order 1886. And Plaque, good morning as well. It is very nice. I've been enjoying it and taking advantage of it as much as possible, getting as much work on the vehicles, work outside done while it's still warm, before things start to cool off. Well, sub, this is like 2 days in a row. You were on for a little bit yesterday morning, and you've made it today for a little bit. This is fantastic. Thank you, sir. Thank you for joining. Hope everybody's having a great week so far. We had some very interesting plot developments happening so far. We are now kind of going rogue and checking out the docks, I believe. We're going with the leader of the rebellion. I don't remember what her name is. But she's leading us through these tunnels underground. All the way to this dock. We're going to find out the truth, so to speak. Tigger, good morning. Good morning and happy Tuesday. Hope you're having a great day as well. This is nice. We got a nice full house this morning. This is exciting. All right, well, without any further ado, let us dive into our adventures. What do you know of? Follow Lakshmi.
An ancient race born into their unnatural state, not turned like most others. Extinct.
You are wrong to speak of them in the past. They walk among us.
Good morning, Lady Dragana. I always find it so fascinating. Furby T Gaming, welcome, welcome, welcome. We were just talking about you yesterday, actually. Welcome to Quarters Without Borders. Thanks for stopping by, spending some of your Tuesday here with us. I don't know if you were on yesterday at all, but I wanted to give you a thank you because you followed the channel recently, I think over the weekend. And that brings us up to 27 followers. So it's super exciting, and it's kind of a relatively new channel. We really appreciate it. So thank you for that act, and thank you for, you know, spending some time with us. Subs, I did want to remark, I always find it interesting when you mention, like, you're at work or something, or someone's, like, in the car, and they're streaming the channel, and I'm like, it's so odd to think that this is, like, playing somewhere in somewhat of a professional setting. Shall we continue? I should have me move this.
Such a gallant knight. I fought against their ilk in Jahansi.
The 18th day of October.
If you were so adamant, then show me proof.
That's what she's doing.
The underground system is a
better themes. Blackfriars Tunnel. Pretty cool. Danger. Exposed wires. Well, Lady Dragana, do you have trivia night going on this evening? After last week's victory.
Ready when you are.
Man, that pistol is huge. Could have just climbed over this thing, right? Well, Furby, I mean, I take it you're on Twitch because you enjoy games and things like that, but I was just curious, do you stream anything, or are you a streamer as well? I haven't had a chance to check out your channel yet. And I'm curious if you've played The Order 1886, one, and two, if you are excited about the PlayStation 5 coming out in 2 days. Ooh, got another anarchist's thing. This is October 16th, just a couple of days previous. All right.
The last few days have seen more events and change than London has experienced in years. The papers report the downing of the Agamemnon to be a terrorist act. There is evidence to that effect. The news has, however, not covered the presence of knights on the airship. The authorities have done well to hold this information back, albeit we suspect with pressure from the Order. We have confirmation that one of theirs has died in the incident. One Sebastian Mallory, who held the Percival moniker. As is customary in their ranks, the Council of Knights will waste no time to bring another to their table. I am almost certain the chosen successor is Mallory's apprentice, the now famous Marquis de Lafayette. Knowing his past, this may yet be good news for us, for he may be one to share our concerns. It may be wise to engage him before too much time passes. Considering the sensitivity of the above, this news is not to be shared with anyone outside the group.
Some interesting stuff there. Marquis de Lafayette. Knowing his past, he may share the concerns. And they might engage him. Ooh. Marquis may prove to be a bigger player in all of this than I imagined. Deal with the guard. It's gonna be non-lethal, right? He made a big fuss about how he wanted to do everything non-lethal.
Quiet. Let's move up.
Quickly, take cover.
You could talk a little quieter.
Who's there? This is private property.
Oh, I feared as much. I was lost in the tunnels.
I've got a big gun.
The devil are you?
Another lost traveler in this infernal city, it appears. If you don't mind me asking, where am I?
Blackwall Yard, United India Docks.
Oh, definitely not where I thought.
Well, you're going to have to get back the way you came.
Back through the tunnels? Oh, a trifle easier to climb up to the streets, wouldn't you say?
Back you go.
Ooh.
Don't worry. He's only resting. Though his head might pain him for some time after.
Okay, cool. Well, if you're on streaming, I'll have to, between streaming for charity like we do in the mornings and then my, like, my trade job, I suppose you could say, I am busy quite a bit, but I do try to make it now and then to other folks that have channels that are maybe like, we are kind of, I guess, acquaintances. So if you are streaming, I will, you don't mind an audience, I will look you up after this and follow your channel. And then maybe sometime that you're streaming, I'll pop on and, you know, just say hi or something like that. Chance to build the community in a positive way. I know someone I haven't seen in a while, X1N. Technically, his name was X1NN1X. He streams pretty regularly. He's on, I think, every couple days, especially the weekends, I get the notifications that he's on streaming. I haven't had a chance to check him out lately. I did in the, a couple months ago. I was checking him out while he was playing through The Last of Us Part 2. But I need to make a point of checking out his channel again. Man, visually, this game is so neat.
There's an interchange lever for the tracks.
Certainly. I mean, I'm happy to look at our channel. It's still relatively small. There's a few folks that are on it that do stream themselves, and I think everyone here is, it's a nice community. So it's cool to be able to come together and chat and talk about our days and stuff like that, and games. So checking out each other's streams and things like that, I think it's just kind of a natural extension. Okay, so somehow we're going to get up to these little platformy things. I think that's the plan. There was something over here, though. Oh.
This belongs to one S.
Random. Okay, we have to switch the tracks, push the cart, climb up the cart, and then get on top of the scaffolding. Oh, you do, like, you more than you think, Furby, more than you think. There was a level we did last week where we were, like, in the basement of a hospital with the werewolves. That was pretty, that definitely had some tension to it.
Give me a hand with this.
Ready.
Just a little further. All right, stop. We should be able to climb up from here.
Good idea. There's a route across.
Windham Pottery. Windham Pottery. And Edwards Mill Company. Go that way. Could go back.
Keep up. And watch your footing.
Or this is the way we're supposed to go. Well, let's go this way first then. Oh, I guess there's nothing we can grab over here, is there? Never mind. This way we shall go. He has a very interesting jumping animation. It's almost like a Mario jump.
Give me your hand.
United India docks. I have a feeling we're about to learn some heavy stuff. I'm coming, just looking.
Hurry.
I go up the stairs. There's just so much stuff. This game, the way they paint it, like, it just makes you want to explore every nook and cranny. It's probably where we're supposed to be going, I bet. But it's such a linear experience, there's oftentimes nothing. Like, you just want to go all through that and see all that stuff out there, you know?
I'll unlock the gate from inside.
Here, I'll help you. Hurry! A patrol is bound to pass this way sooner or later.
Just a moment longer.
Sniper!
Ooh! Dang.
What now? Still think we can subdue them without killing anyone?
Stay in cover. I'll find a way to get to the sniper.
He's running pretty comfortably for a guy that just got... Oh my gosh. I'm done. Quick hide. That's an actual grenade. Like, should I not kill these folks? Wait for them to reload. Wait for him to reload. Okay, I don't know where they're shooting from. Might as well, right? I don't know if there's actually a way to do this non-lethal. Oh yeah, there's nowhere to go. I have to shoot them. The sniper, I feel like, is over there. If I had smoke grenades, it'd be a different story, right? Okay, I didn't want to have to shoot people. Hoping to do this non-lethal way.
The street's clear. Stay put while I handle the sniper.
So, oh, okay, they opened the door. It's dark in there. I see you. You're here. Oh, I know you're standing there. Don't know if that counts as non-lethal. That seems pretty aggressive to me. But we had to kill those folks on the road. There was no way to get through it otherwise. I was waiting for them to give me smoke grenades, but apparently not. What's this? Great. Wow. Ooh! That's why he was charging at me. Because he had a shotgun. I can tell you what. One grenade, where'd my other grenade go? Look at that. Nice and quiet, folks. Nice and quiet. Cook that grenade. We know where they're coming from. Man, this game, the way it plays, if you know where everyone's coming from, I guess this makes sense for anything, really. You know where they're coming from, you can just steamroll it. Things really get challenging to handle the problems as they come on the fly, though. Especially on hard difficulty. It's kind of a refreshing level of difficulty, if I can say that. It'd be interesting to try to play this game without dying. Oh, that's ammo. Can I use it? Whoa! So that's that. I wanted to try that. Okay, so that. This bar. See the bar under my ammo thing? That's my black sight. And I wanted to use it because I was noticing there was a trophy associated with the black sight. The thing is, I don't know how to aim the black sight. So that's my black sight bar. So oh no. Because there's a trophy for shooting a grenade. Dang. You know, I'd love to do that. I'd love to learn how to use the black sight more effectively. Oh, great. Sound like the sniper to me. Whoa. Oh no. It's a thermite. Oh my gosh. I'm in trouble. This guy with a thermite gun. Got him. That could have been dangerous.
I don't have time for this.
Can I take his thermite gun? They got a lot. Well, that worked. I'm almost at full black sight again. I can hear the sniper. I can't see him yet, though. Louder.
lady there!
Come on, come on. Okay, the sniper's in that room. Doesn't know I'm sneaking up on him. Nice and quiet. Oh, the tension. Dang. That blade is way too big to be stabbing into somebody.
Move forward.
Ooh. That was quick. They know I'm here. Where's my thermite rifle at?
Company man down. Move up.
Nice and clean. Well, I can see why I'm gonna get in trouble for all of this. Oh, missed. Dang. I can see why I'm gonna get in trouble because I'm murdering like hundreds of people.
Go! I'll cover you.
Come on, Lakshmi. Oh, I've only got 5 rounds left. Where is she? Okay, there she is. Oh, I got more ammo somehow. Okay, don't assume you're safe up here. Oh no! Ooh! Oh my gosh! Oh, I missed that! I'm trying to go for some of the headshots just because I think there's a trophy associated with getting a number of them. Okay, he's been shot in the right arm, and now he gets shot in the left arm, like twice? Jeez. Ooh! Ooh! Oh my gosh! Oh man! That has to hurt. Wow. Drink the vial, my friend. Drink the vial. The Holy Grail water. Oh my gosh. I'm trying. Oh my gosh. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Come on, dude. Oh no. Throw it! He certainly took his time throwing that grenade.
So much for keeping this friendly.
Damn it, I'm in no mood to jest. You said you had proof. Where is it?
Patience, mind. We're almost there.
Let's find our way out of here.
Agreed. We can't stay here for long.
The longer we stay here, they're going to start surrounding the building. I know, right?
There's another entry up here.
He like picked it up and then he stood up with it in his hand before he threw it. I would have picked it up and thrown it immediately. Okay, there's tons of stuff to interact with in this little room.
The United India Company is taking a foothold on the new continent.
Oh, Philadelphia. Okay. Everything is on schedule. Nope.
We need to find another way.
Pry the upstairs door.
Perhaps it can be unlocked from the other side.
So what does this little chain thing do?
This hoist might still work. That should be close enough.
Four.
I think I can reach the hoist from up here.
Oh. Okay. That'll get me to the other side of the building. Morning, Flanagan. Morning and happy Tuesday. It is a terrific Tuesday. It absolutely is. How about you? Okay. Other side. They haven't got here yet. Cable from the new continent.
Journey across the new continent. Sir Stanley seems eager to finish this voyage and return to his beloved Africa. A lot has changed since his last time here. The savages in this land seem tamer and well-behaved than he remembers. Mind you, by savages, I do not mean the natives of this wondrous land. They are a marvelous people. The savages I speak of are the gun-toting, trigger-happy lunatics that roam the cities of this great continent. Many have abandoned their old ways and taken on more civilized pastimes. We are headed into the state of Nevada, a desert as far as the eye can see, and our path to the western coast of America. My anticipation and excitement torment me. As California is now only 3 days away.
Interesting. A little adulting. And it's early in the week, right? There's time for adulting.
Unlock the door.
I will. Man, he's taking a lot of bullet wounds. Like, if the bullet is lodged in his body and he drinks the healing water, does it eject the bullet, kind of like Wolverine when he's healing? Or does the bullet stay encapsulated within his fleshy self?
On my count of three. One, two.
Make sure there's not a room full of people. Oh, shoot. Repeating shotgun. There's a grenade up there. Oh, great. I didn't mean to go down. I mean, I guess you never mean to go down. Come on. Ooh! And I died. Tried using the black side again. Oh no, I did not keep the shoulder cannon. We actually threw it and that got rid of it at the end of that battle. Oh my gosh. Come on. Heal up. Take cover again. Good, thank you. There's the headshot. No, the throwing it down was part of the cutscene. I didn't have control over that.
We're clear.
All right, smoke grenades, frag grenades. Got a ladder over there. So the beginning hours of this game definitely weren't as combat heavy. And I was a little actually kind of anticipating that it wasn't going to be a big combat heavy game. But yesterday on the Agamemnon, and then today going through these docks, it's a pretty heavy combat focused levels. What do we got? Oh, just a long rifle. Nope, not worth it. This would have been a nice vantage point for the battle. I will give it that. I will give it that. Lakshmi, 1 minute. Just making sure there's nothing. Look, I would have missed this important document.
They'll never understand.
Ah, it was that police officer that died in our battle in Whitechapel. What does this say? Shut the gate. The penalty is 40 shillings for leaving this gate unlocked. And there's wagons blocking it. I mean, this whole dock should be on high alert with us running around.
What is he doing here? Debbie, it's all right. You can speak freely.
What are you doing here?
Debbie, go on. It is the same as the airship, Rani. The cargo is bound for the Americas and the West Indies. How many? More than twice as I should. They are making up for lost time. This shipment cannot reach the shores of the new continent. There's more. Security is on high alert. His name was mentioned. They are arranging a meeting. Maybe not yet.
Whose name was mentioned?
One of your esteemed lords. If he's coming here for a meeting, then you should see it yourself.
The guy in the robes. Oh, never mind.
Yes, but to the order's operations, how can you be here for him?
You imagine conspiracies when none exist.
Look at the cargo night and talk to me, Mattresses. Running. Down onto the bush right there.
Ooh, is Tesla in on this too? I know what you mean. Like, it's even though it's an older face tech, you can tell it's, I don't know if they based it off facial motion capture or not. There's a lot of good animation down here, like the jowls and the lips. It doesn't necessarily always translate up to the eyes and the forehead. So it looks like half of their face is very emotive down here, and then the top half isn't super emotive. But it's, nevertheless, it's a really good implementation. Like, you could tell they put a lot of effort and work into it, and it looks very convincing. There's just a little bit off from, say, a modern facial capture. Absolutely. No, they've done for how old this game is, it's a commendable job. They've done a really good job with the facial animation. It holds up, in my opinion, today. It really does. And I think it's better than a lot of games that even come out today. Oh, no, absolutely. And the thing is, the face is so hard to do. Anything that's human. We have so much experience in our day-to-day lives. Unbeknownst to us, we're very critical when it comes to viewing the likeness of another human. This is my last journey to East India. From the Viceroy of India, 1882. That was a few years ago. I heard people talking about shooting us on sight. Please keep door shut. There's a lot of these, like, signs that are just ignored. Keep area clear. Un momento. Not the Agamemnon. I wonder what that icon actually is. For some reason, I just kind of projected the idea of a fingerprint. It looks kind of like a fingerprint. But just kind of like scratchy lines.
The shipment has been loaded. This foul cargo must never be allowed to leave here. Hurry.
Well, what is it? Leaving us in suspense, huh? It's going to be some sort of werewolfy thing. You know it's going to be some sort of werewolfy thing. Wait, weren't you just doing the first one? Door do we go through? There's two options. Probably the one where the people aren't standing next to. I thought you were just doing Drake's Fortune the first game. Subs. That was a cool little bit of dialogue that probably would not have played if I wouldn't have tried unlocking this door. Oh, wow. What'd you think of the second one? The second Uncharted is up there as one of my favorite games. That opening, like the opening level where you're on the train hanging off the cliff. Ugh. The second Uncharted, they've done such a fantastic job with. The first is a classic. The second, phenomenal. Magnifique. I do feel like the third Uncharted, though, went the wrong direction. It was good. But in my humble opinion, not as good as the second game. What Uncharted movie? Are they making an Uncharted movie? I have not heard of this.
Right. Is this contraption working? Right, no, I know, but we're... Yeah, all right, speaking to this thing. All right.
Speaking to this thing.
Gotta get your speaking voice ready. All right. October 13th, 1886. Inspection detail 1047. Badge number S387J. Blackwall Yard. Final inventory log of secondary cargo. Airship Agamemnon. Tail designation GFAXX. Voyage to Lakehurst, New Jersey on October 15th, 1886. All containers are accounted for. 425 crates, 396 marks. Shipment is mostly intact. Sailed and shows no signs of tampering. However, 16 containers have been deemed compromised and unsafe for the journey. There are central orders. Hey, and the cargo within is being destroyed. Shipment distribution upon final arrival and onward movement of goods to be handled under supervision of ranking officer on board. This is inspection detail 1047, acknowledging verification of shipment log. Ready for transport aboard the airship.
This was my favorite audio log so far. I love the entire preamble. It's not even scripted. He's just kind of like, is this thing working? And he's trying to figure out how to work the machine. Just talking to this thing. That was clever. That was a fun one. The Uncharted series is fantastic. So I assume you have like the Nathan Drake collection. So you have the first three. Do you have the fourth game as well? Because the fourth game is... phenomenal. Like it kind of exists from its own separate entity from the trilogy, and I would say it's probably the best Uncharted. Even like Uncharted, oh, I don't know how to describe it. Uncharted 2 and Uncharted 4 are both fantastic, phenomenal favorite games of all time, but in different ways. Once you do 3, you have to go through and do 4.
Livy, I need you to go and guard the escape routes.
Well, Rani, I should escort you. It is my duty to protect you.
Livy, it's an order.
She wants us to be alone for this moment. Whatever it is we may learn. And you can usually catch the fourth one on sale. It's like, I don't know, $5-$10. Highly, highly recommended. Only one I haven't done is like the spin-off title. Lost Legacy, I think is what it's called, where you play as Chloe. I have that one, but I haven't played that. Perhaps that'll be something we do on the channel. It's a heck of a jump, man.
I'll man the crank. Keep an eye out while I raise the platform. As far as it will go.
Well, did that help us at all?
Help me out. I'll take a look inside. I see a number of guards. We need to move quietly.
Oh, great. This isn't dangerous at all. Dang. Can she make that? That dude had a serious top hat.
Hurry.
Oh no.
Intruders! Alert Hastings guard detail! The intruders are here! Get his lordship to safety!
Oh, it's a sniper rifle. What? A detonator? You mean a grenade launcher? I know it's a bit long shot for a shotgun. Got him. Slow him down. Who else? Oh my. That's true. Although I feel the way the shotguns are designed back here, it's just scatter shot, like buckshot, basically. Come on, come on. Dang. Is that it? For now, at least. Okay, then that one guy had the rocket launcher. Great. Oh, I see the scope glint. Oh my gosh, I got rid of my sniper rifle. I need my rifle back. Let him shoot. Is he shooting or not? Done.
Target down. The deck is clear. We should move.
Okay, now let's get the shotgun.
I believe we can reach the other side from below.
Or we can just reload it, I guess. There it is. Grenade launcher. TS-17 detonator. Fire adhesive charges that can be remotely detonated. This is really cool. There's only like a couple rounds for it.
I have this round. You take the other.
I feel the sniper rifle would be so much more effective of a weapon to have. But we'll take it because it's big and cool. I know this game got a lot of negative press around its launch. Granted, we're not done with it. We're probably about halfway through it, I imagine. But I'm really enjoying the experience so far. It's definitely one I feel like when you revisit it, you just kind of can really appreciate what they did. And that is basically craft and tell. Ooh, more ammo. A very compelling story in a very carefully crafted world. You can just see the love and detail. How much time probably went into the planning stages of this. Well, thankfully we're not getting shot right now. Oh no.
Come on.
They're boarding the ship.
What?
Get ready. We'll need to go through them.
Oh, dang. Okay, let's try it. Okay, so the... Cool. Pretty cool. Oh, No Man's Sky got a lot of hate. And that's one, especially now, I would love to try. Especially now that it supports VR, like full VR support. Come on, come on. Very cool gun. Very cool gun. Whoa, that's a big guy. Ooh, explosive barrel. This guy is annoying. Man, he does not die. He does not want to die. That guy's missing a leg. Oh my gosh. Got him, finally. Ronnie. Is that it for the moment?
More guards coming down the ramp.
Guard neutralized.
Nice.
Let's move. I see a way across.
Now that time, that worked. I didn't die and have to try that one again. I got it from the start. Oop, what was that? Grenade. More ammo. Maybe I should try... different handgun if I get a chance. So I've used this one, and I've used that like double shot revolver an awful lot. Lord Hastings is probably long gone, how long it's taken us to pursue.
An array of weapons.
Nothing strange about it. The company exports munitions around the globe.
I do not, Flanagan. I remember reading that they had burned down, basically, and that they wanted to rebuild, and that they were going ahead, they were going to rebuild. I don't know when the plan was, though. All the stuff that I found was on their Facebook page. Whoa, what is this? Doc 4. There's a raven's head. He didn't comment on it, which is odd, because that seems like something kind of fishy. A falchion. I'm going to keep my grenade launcher. The dragon revolver?
Guards are armed to the teeth with the latest weaponry.
Enough of your speculations. Let's find what you brought me here for, shall we?
Dock number 4. I don't know what the dragon revolver is, but it sounds cool. That's a thermite gun. And a grenade launcher, possibly. But yeah, all the information I found on them was on their Facebook page. They posted the updates. They need to reopen, though. I have to reattempt the breakfast garbage plate challenge.
This way.
He's using my gun that I equipped him with. That's cool.
A very ill omen.
They must have fallen back to regroup. We might only have a small window of opportunity before they return. Now, the proof woman.
As you wish.
Or they fell back because they're about to unleash some super werewolf monster boss on me. That is very deer dependent, Lady Dragana. Okay, I guess we just in we go.
Any distinguishing marks on the crates?
The raven's head.
The crates we are looking for have the company's insignia on the sides. Look for the insignia. It is a red stone.
Insignia.
Yeah, these are all blank as far as I can see.
We need to find what we can actually reach.
No, not there. Nothing.
Great. Well, I'm going to have trouble apparently finding this.
Nothing.
Look for the insignia.
I'm looking. Oh, that's it, right?
Right markings, but too high.
We need to find what we can actually reach.
Those look white. They don't look red to me. Okay, so that's the marking I'm looking for.
Nothing there.
This is a room full of boxes. You're telling me we can't build like a box staircase? Those boxes do seem a here we go. Do seem a little small to carry creepy things in them.
Crowbar.
Or your knife that you've used for every other crowbar scenario.
Look, hard knight. See the evil we both fight against.
Vampires. It can't be.
What?
How?
The half-breed is consolidating their power. With the protection of the lycans in your land, Hastings and his vampire ilk are spreading disease throughout your
Lord
soul.
Hastings, you can't be one of them.
Many have witnessed in Whitechapel your noble lord roaming the streets late at night preying on downtrodden women.
The Ripper gangs.
That is what you call them. How do you think the murderer still continues to evade Commissioner Doyle's dragnet? Whitechapel has become the kindred's feeding ground.
So there's vampires in this game too, not just werewolves.
How many more of these are there?
426.
Enough to affect a city.
Plot twist. I thought I was just fighting werewolves. No, there are vampires. Just start stabbing boxes. Just start stabbing boxes. Well, I think he believes now. There's a lot of crates to destroy. How are we gonna?
We have to destroy this cargo.
Over here, I found some fuel.
Okay, that'll work. I mean, you're missing like all those boxes over there too. Shimmy. Should I shoot it now or what?
I'll light this one. Prepare another.
Yes, I can see why people don't like me. Oh my gosh, you can hear the vampire burning.
This one's ready.
This game is so cool.
Done.
Just the universe that it's building. What about all these? It's like underworld, Victorian era.
Assist me to get up there.
Yeah.
Man, this game, I don't know. It's not over yet, so who knows, but I'm really digging it.
Let me look for something to help you up.
All right.
There's a ladder, here.
My gosh, there are a lot of vampires. Let's not light the fire next to the grenade. That doesn't seem like the safest proposition. Is it ready?
All right, this one's ready to be lit.
Let's move on to the rest.
Very well.
Go! Take care of the remaining cargo. I'll deal with this one.
They even commented on the weapon I have. How cool is that? Man, this dragon thing is awesome. One shot. That might need something bigger. too far. Oh, I'm out of ammo for it? I mean, there's a lot of people. I gotta keep destroying crates. Okay, ammo. Gives me a few more rounds for this thing. You're there. Cleaning house. Whew. We got some breathing room. I'm digging this. Oh, it's a dragoon. I'm digging the dragoon revolver. We could just jump, right? Apparently not. Oh, more ammo. Fantastic. We got an elevator? Yes, we are. Oh, the music is getting very ominous.
Keep them off me while I light the crates.
Coming.
Yeah. Anybody else? It's a direct shot. Do your thing. I mean, they all seem to be coming from the exact same direction. Oh, I guess the other side too. Ooh. We do it on ammo. Still okay. Oh, he's got one too. Oh gosh, move. I think I got the detonator guy. Cleaning house. That went very, very well.
That's the last of them. It's locked.
Oh, great. Oh, no. For the werewolves and the vampires working together? Just as, like, creatures versus humans, basically? Jeez, watch your fingers, lady. It can take bullets at point-blank range to the face and survive. Oh, no. Whoa! Might not be the best weapon for this. Machine gun. Ow! Where did she go? Man. Okay, got one. Ow. Come on, get up there. You gotta wound it before it gets up again. Not looking good. Yeah, you're down, buddy. Oh, good point. Good point. I think there's one left.
That's two.
I think there's a third.
No, not yet, but hurry, break down the door.
At once, Ronnie.
Oh, she broke it down. Oh my. Oh no. Huh, it was either headshot or there was like a shoulder shot. Or the two options.
I never thought to see you again, daughter. How did you find us?
There's no time. The company's forces are gathering at the shipyard.
We must flee. Knight, did not tempt fate. Our work here is done.
Developments. A lot of developments.
This horror must be made known to the council.
Tread carefully, Knight. The company could not succeed without powerful friends in the government. You saw on the docks how your own ranks have been infiltrated.
If it is as you say, then surely I would.
The war has turned against the half-breeds. They are now using the United India Company to spread terror throughout the world. You must help us.
I'm a knight, sworn to protect the realm, not bring it crashing down.
Then you must trust no one. Fare you well, knight. Would only we could have met on different circumstances.
Where shall I find you?
Whisper my name in Whitechapel, and I will be there.
We're just going different ways now? I feel like we should have an alliance. We should work together. There's clearly some bad stuff going down. Oh no, this is not going to go well.
Gray, what in the world is going on?
Not now, is
it? Don't walk away from me. I saw you at Whitechapel.
What? You followed me?
I was worried about you. You fled like a madman after the battle on the bridge.
No, nothing. Less than nothing.
Is this some kind of clandestine infiltration? Is that what you're up to?
This isn't the time.
Gray, what's happened to you? No. Ever since Mallory was killed, I look at you and...
What? What do you see?
I don't know. A stranger. Someone I'm not sure I can trust anymore. Whatever it is, for God's sake, tell me.
Not this time, is he? And you do well to stay clear of me. For your own good.
I mean, that vampire did look pretty creepy. The box.
You! Find General Lafayette and summon him to the library!
The conspiracy runs to the very heart of the council.
This allegation is monstrous! I refuse to believe it.
The Lord Chancellor will permit me. I will not permit!
And you will say nothing more of these ridiculous suspicions.
All the years I've known your father, never have I seen him so obstinate.
Your allegations strike at the very heart of the Empire. I fear he cannot sustain another blow as great as the loss of Mallory.
All he need do is journey to Blackwall Yard.
For what evidence? The destruction was total. A clear case of arson, according to Commissioner Doyle. Apparently, a small group of rebels was seen on the docks. It was all rather, what is the word the Commissioner is so fond of? Oh yes, elementary.
Now what do you think?
I have no opinion. Should you wish, I can attempt to persuade the Lord Chancellor to put the matter before the Council.
If it is true that we have a traitor in our midst, word is bound to get back to the conspirators.
What do you propose?
Reach the walls of the United India House under cover of night. Any information that will shed light on the events of the last few days must surely be found there.
Trespass on the company's headquarters. You are cut from the same cloth as Mallory.
Drastic circumstances call for drastic measures. I would have your assistance, Alistair.
I hardly think it proper for the Night Commander to be
seen. You know the lay of the land. I will need your guidance to navigate the grounds of the United India House. If a conspiracy is to be revealed, your testimony will carry weight with your father.
Very well.
That was definitely a Sherlock Holmes reference.
The two of us alone will not suffice to infiltrate the compound. If what you say is true, there are precious few we can trust. My sister, Lafayette.
I cannot involve them until I have more evidence.
Then who?
Then who?
I might know just the person who can help us. I thank you, brother.
The rebel lady? Oh, going down. Mission with the big dog.
Which is the United India House.
I assume we're not planning to enter through the front door.
Not to worry. I've made preparations for our incursion. Gaining access to the compound proved to be a little more difficult than planned.
What, this guy? I mean, he is, but it kind of, I think it's just because he's like high up dude, you know? It's still the 18th day of October. It's been like 5 missions and it's all the same day.
Back entrance to the compound.
You could say that.
Unless he's like trying to lure me here to leave me for dead. I could see that. But I feel like him and his sister are on our side. Okay, we are coming down to like the last 5 minutes of the stream. This seems like a really nice stopping point, but let's push forward a couple more minutes before we wrap. We'll at least get inside. I think that'll be a good spot to wrap up for today, folks. Wow, that's so cool. And close the door.
Is everything in place?
It won't be long before the truth is revealed.
Sebastian is on the table. Rooftop accesses to the bedroom.
Okay.
Well, Francis.
At your service, sir.
I think I glitched the subtitles. Yeah, I think I just glitched the subtitles because they were displaying when I read the magazine. And now they're not playing. They're just like stuck on the screen. Oh yeah, I just think I screwed the subtitles up. Well, this will be a good place to stop, folks, because I apparently have found a bug in our 6-year-old game. Ooh. Crossbow. I like the clock chiming. I'm getting some very Van Helsing vibes now. So you've got that kind of magazine underneath.
Crossbow. Brings back memories. Ancient ones at that.
Thought it best we stay silent on this mission. Let's get going. Compound is patrolled all through the night. Guards man all entrances.
What's the incursion point?
The gardens. Should provide us enough cover to move in unnoticed. Follow me. Should head to the rooftops.
I mean, he seems pretty legit. Like we're doing this mission now. And this, folks, we have our little backup, our equipment, our crossbow now. Super high-tech Van Helsing-style crossbow. Very cool evening vista here on a rainy London night. this is where we end for today. Really digging it. The last couple of days have been some heavy gameplay sections. The first couple of days were like a lot of narrative, but we're definitely developing a lot of gameplay stuff. Chapter 11. Brothers in Arms. I mean, Percival was like your like dude, and then he died. So I think this guy's gonna be this knight commander guy's gonna be my new dude. You just have to kind of get close to him. So, folks, thank you for joining me on this Tuesday morning. The plot has been revealed. The India Company seems to be evil. Lord Hastings at least seems to be involved. Who knows how deep the treachery runs? And there's vampires. Also, there's vampires. We've had no discussion of vampires ever. And also, there's just vampires. So we have vampires and werewolves. And I think they're working together. So, very interesting. We will pick up tomorrow, Wednesday morning at 11 a.m. Eastern Standard Time, with this clandestine night rooftop mission with our Van Helsing-style magazine-fed crossbows and infiltrate the United India Company. I'm curious if the United India Company is a historically accurate company. I've heard of the East India Company, which I can only presume there's a West India Company, but is this like later in time when those have united and become the United India Company, or is it basically a play on the concept of the East India Company? I don't know. Perhaps a little research is in order. Either way, that was fun. Very fun gameplay sections. Getting the hang of it. I don't know. This is just a very enjoyable game. A nice balance between interesting characters, very well thought out, created, lovingly crafted world, and frankly, pretty enjoyable combat sequences. So, even the quick time events are starting to get a little affection to them. So, enjoying it, absolutely. And Flynn, I'm glad you enjoyed it too. Everybody, thank you so much for tuning in this Tuesday morning. I hope you have a fantastic rest of your day in store. Spread the positive energy, spread the joy, you know, putting good things out there into the world, even if it's just 25 cents at a time, trying to make a difference. So that's what we do here. So we raised another 4 quarters today, so tentatively another dollar into the bucket, bringing our grand total tentatively up to $24.25. I'll, of course, have that officially updated for everybody come tomorrow's stream. Yeah, I think that does it for me. Enjoy the rest of your Tuesday, folks, and you know the spiel. As always, stay safe and happy gaming.